Did you know that in Integromat you can also temporarily pause basically your scenario for a few seconds or for a few minutes? So you do that like this. It's pretty easy. So over here we have a scenario, right? Over here I have a Google Sheet module that is going to watch for new rows in a Google Sheet. This is the Google Sheet over here. And then we want to send an email. Now imagine we want to pause that scenario basically for a few seconds or for a few minutes. So to do that, what we're going to do is we're going to unlink this, then we add another module, then you look for sleep, and then here you have tools, and then over here you have the sleep module. And this delays the execution for a specified period of time. So you just click this over here, then you have to say how many seconds you want to delay it. You have to put it in seconds, so not in minutes. They also explain it down here. So if you would want to pause the scenario basically for 1 minute, you would have to fill out 60 seconds. So important to know is that the minimum basically is 1 second. You can delay it for 1 second and then it will continue. And the maximum is 300 seconds, which is 5 minutes. So the minimum is 1 second, the maximum is 300 seconds. So let's say right now we want to say here, okay, we want to delay this for, let's say, 15 seconds. Click here, okay. And then we drag this over here, then to connect again, we click here the magic wand, we click save. And then to test it, I'm going to click here win once. So it's going to get a new row from that sheet. And then right now you see it's basically waiting for 15 seconds for that amount of time that we set in the sleep module. And then after that it is going to continue. So let's wait till that happens. So you see that now the time is over. Then also over here you can see the delay was 15 seconds and then it continued over here and then it sent the email. And then if you go over to your history, then over here you can also see that the duration of this scenario execution in total was 16 seconds. And I, for example, also tested this scenario earlier on with 2 sleep modules. I'll also show you in a bit. And then over here you see that the duration of this scenario execution was 10 minutes. Because what is maybe a little bit too bad with this is that there is a maximum amount of seconds. So over here you can set it to 300 seconds and then you have over here a wait basically of 5 minutes. But what if you would want to wait longer? Well, there is a workaround for that. I'm going to save this for another tutorial with data stores. But a simple workaround, if you maybe want to wait for 10 minutes, what you could also do is you can unlink this, you can clone this, and then you can basically just stack them together that you here are going to wait for 300 seconds, then it's going to continue, then it's going to wait for 300 seconds again. So then in total, it's going to wait for 600 seconds, which is 10 minutes. And if you want, you can add even more, but you have to keep in mind that each of these sleep modules counts as one operation. So you do not want to stack 30 of these sleep modules in a row, right? So yeah, that's how you create the sleep module. It can be handy for all kinds of things. Personally, for example, what I'm doing is I have this order confirmation and refund handler. So I'm going to get data from ThriveCard whenever there's a new order. And then over here, I'm going to create a new user inside my membership site called the Playground. And then I know that creating this user, that takes a few seconds because then the user has to be created, then it's going to get synced to my email service provider, and then I want to get the password of that user out of the email service provider. So over here I just added a 1 minute sleep so that I know, like, okay, there's enough time for the user to be created. But I hope this is helpful. It's a pretty simple module, but it can maybe help you out in some different situations. If you have any questions about it, just let me know in the comments below.